Governor's speech was a big draw for political observers interested to see how she debuted on the national stage. Action 7 News reporter Todd Unger joins us with more details.
Shelley, you said it. This was a big-time debut for Governor Martinez, who was trying to convince national voters that, in fact, the Republican Party and their candidate Mitt Romney are the ticket for them. She has been a huge draw on the convention floor all week long.
Welcome, Governor Susana Martinez.
And tonight, the enthusiasm didn't wane.
I carried a Smith & Wesson 357 Magnum.
With quick draws like that, Martinez won over the crowd and did what political observers say she needed to.
She spoke about herself, her upbringing in a border town, her work with her father in the security business, how she went to law school, and she tied her personal biography to Republican Party values.
We watched the speech with KOAT political analyst Brian Sanderoff. He points out the gov did not mention President Obama or even Republican candidate Mitt Romney by name until the last couple minutes of the speech.
Her role tonight was not to criticize Obama or not even to praise Mitt Romney that much. Her role was to tell her personal story, show the nation that the Republican Party is a diverse party, she being a female Hispanic governor with conservative credentials.
Overall, the main objective in the national debut was to avoid any potential foul-ups and try to open up that Republican tent, which Sanderoff says she accomplished.
Was she comfortable in her own skin? And I think the answer to that was yes.
And we had a lot of feedback coming into our newsroom tonight. A lot of viewers calling, asking about how the networks covered the governor's speech.
Yeah, you know, a lot of them elected, frankly, not to take the speech. Right. CBS, ABC, NBC, all electing not to do that. Mm-hmm. Cable networks did dip in and out, but that was not exactly what a lot of our viewers wanted to see.
Yeah, not at all. All right.